Hey there, health enthusiasts, where we explore science and unravel the mysteries of your body. Today, we're tackling high cholesterol and LDL levels. What are cholesterol and LDL? Cholesterol is a waxy substance in your blood, essential for various bodily functions. DL, bad cholesterol, transports cholesterol from your liver to cells. When LDL levels get too high, it can cause heart problems. The dangers of high cholesterol and LDL. High cholesterol and LDL increase your risk of cardiovascular diseases, the leading cause of death globally. Slashing cholesterol and LDL, a multi-pronged approach. Combine lifestyle changes and, in some cases, medication to lower cholesterol. 1. Dietary delight. Eat your way to lower cholesterol. Fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. Rich in fiber, they help bind cholesterol in your gut, preventing it from entering your bloodstream. Oily fish, salmon, mackerel, sardines, and herring are packed with omega-3 fatty acids, which have heart-healthy benefits and can lower LDL levels. Nuts and legumes. Almonds, walnuts, beans, and lentils are rich in soluble fiber, protein, and healthy fats, all of which contribute to lower cholesterol levels. 2. Exercise. Get moving, get healthy. Regular physical activity is a cholesterol-fighting champion. Aim for at least 30 minutes of moderate intensity exercise most days of the week. 3. Weight management. Shedding pounds, shedding LDL. If you're carrying extra pounds, losing even a small amount can significantly lower your LDL levels. Aim for a healthy weight loss of 1 to 2 pounds per week. 4. Smoking cessation. Kick the butt. Lower the risk. Smoking is a major risk factor for cardiovascular diseases, and it also raises LDL levels. Quitting smoking is one of the best things you can do for your overall health and cholesterol levels. 5. Medication. A helping hand when needed. In some cases, lifestyle changes alone may not be enough to lower cholesterol levels to the desired range. In these situations, your doctor may prescribe cholesterol-lowering medications, such as statins. Remember, it's always best to consult your doctor before making any significant changes to your diet, exercise routine, or medications. Maintaining healthy cholesterol levels doesn't have to be a dreary chore. Infuse some humor and fun into your journey. Imagine your LDL as tiny villains trying to clog your arteries. With every healthy choice you make, you're like a superhero fighting them off. Turn grocery shopping into an adventure. Challenge yourself to find new and delicious ways to incorporate cholesterol-lowering foods into your meals. Make exercise a social event. Grab a friend or join a group fitness class to make workouts more enjoyable. So, there you have it. A comprehensive guide to slashing cholesterol and LDL levels. Remember, it's not about quick fixes or drastic measures, it's about making sustainable lifestyle changes that you can stick with for the long haul. Embrace a healthier lifestyle, and you'll be well on your way to a healthier, happier you.